Hello everyone, today's topic for presentation is address mapping. In this, we will see about ARP, that is Address Resolution Protocol, and RARP, that is Reverse Address Resolution Protocol. So now let's see why we need to study address mapping. We need to study address mapping for conversion of an address that is specified in an instruction into an absolute address. In this presentation, we are going to study what is address mapping, brief about ARP, and understand the need of RARP. Now let us concentrate what is address mapping. So if we want to transmit data from source host to destination host, it must pass through various layers of network. If network is passing through physical network to reach the destination host, then at the physical level, the host and router are recognized by their physical addresses. The physical address and the logical addresses are two different identifiers. We need both because a physical network such as Ethernet can have two different protocols at the network layer such as IP and IPX at the same time. Likewise, a packet at the network layer such as IP may pass through different physical networks such as Ethernet and LocalTalk. This means that delivery of packet to a host or router requires two levels of addressing, that is logical and physical. So we need to map logical address to its corresponding physical address and vice versa. This can be done by using either static or dynamic mapping. So this translation of physical address to logical address is done using a technique called as the address mapping. Static mapping involves in the creation of table that is associate a logical address with the physical address. In dynamic mapping, each time a machine knows one of the two addresses, that is logical or physical, it can use a protocol to find the other one. Now we see what is Address Resolution Protocol, that is ARP. ARP converts the logical address into the physical address. Address resolution is required because at the hardware level, computer identify each other based on the physical address hard-coded on their network interface card. Figure 1 shows the system on the left. A has the packet that needs to deliver to another system B with IP address 141.23.56.23. System A needs to pass the packet to its data link layer for the actual delivery, but it does not know the physical address of the recipient. It uses the service of ARP by asking the ARP protocol to send the broadcast ARP request packet to ask for the physical address of the system with an IF address of 141.23.56.23 as shown in figure. This packet is received by every system on the physical network, but only system B will answer it, as shown in figure 2. System B sends an ARP reply packet that includes its physical address. Now system A can send all the packet it has for its destination by using the physical address it received. Now we see what is Reverse Address Resolution Protocol, that is RARP. The Reverse Address Resolution Protocol is used to obtain the IP address of host based on its physical address. It performs a job that is exactly opposite to ARP. A host should have the IP address stored on its hard disk. However, there are situations when this is not in case. Firstly, a host may not have a hard disk at all. Secondly, when a new host is being connected to a network for a very first time, it does not know its IP address. RARP works in very similar way to ARP, but in exactly opposite direction. In RARP, the host interested in knowing its IP address broadcast a RARP query datagram. The Bootstrap protocol, that is BOOTP, is a client-server protocol designed to provide a physical address to logical address mapping. Now we will discuss about BOOTP. BOOTP is an application layer protocol. The administrator may put the client and the server on the same network or on the different network. BOOTP messages are encapsulated in a UDP packet, and the UDP packet itself is encapsulated in an IP packet. So let us summarize what we have learned in this presentation. We have learned what is address mapping, detail about the two types of address mapping, that is ARP and RARP. So this is the reference book. This is the exercise questions. Thanks for watching.